We done went through too much.
Train her mother, been recovering. Yeah, I'm covered in. I was dug in it. I just love it.
What's up, YouTube? It's K2Tones back again with another banger video that today I got for y'all. A simple how to dress or how to style with your Jordan 1s. And yeah, man, it ain't too much to say for the intro for this. We just gonna hop straight into the video. Before we hop straight into it, if you're new, be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications, get notified whenever I upload a banger, man. And also, before we get into the video, make sure you smash that like button for the one time. But with that being said, let's hop straight into the video, man. Alright, man, so the shoe we're gonna be working with today is the Jordan 1 Shatter Backboard. But this, I think these are 3.0s. I don't have any other Jordan 1s yet, but they will be coming soon. Let's go ahead and hop straight into the first outfit. Alright, so before we get into the first outfit, I wanna let y'all know that don't go get exactly what I'm showing you. If you want to, go ahead. But look, it's basically just giving y'all outfit ideas for your Jordan 1s. If you got a different color of Jordan 1s, go based off the color that you see I'm trying to coordinate with. You coordinate with the color that you have. Y'all already seen the shoes. So next, for the bottoms, we got these H&M shorts right here. Just some sweat right here with a little back pocket. And yeah, man, these is like gray, but I don't know if y'all can, yeah, y'all can see. They're like grayish whitish. But yeah, that's gonna be the pants for this outfit. All right, man, so for the top, we have this Young and Reckless t-shirt from, I got this from PacSun. Yeah, this shirt hard. So look, we got this right here. For the accessories, I just have this pink ski mask, but I don't wear none of my ski masks as masks. I just wear it as a hat. I'm putting on the hat because I just got
the little
pony.
He needs some milk.
I got this hat. Add some more accessories. Get you a little chain or something. And then I have this crossbody. But look, I don't wear this crossbody out. I really don't. This my mama's. But I'm just giving y'all ideas to wear with y'all outfit. So yeah, man, that's going to be the first outfit. With that being said, let's hop straight into the B-roll. Alright, so next outfit for the pants, we have these black skinny jeans, and they got, but they washed, they like washed. And I put these knee rips in them because they look way harder with the rips. I put this in there too. Yeah, I did both of those like that. So yeah, got some black washed skinny jeans. Alright, man, so just in case you're one of those people who like to layer your clothes, I do it sometimes, but for this outfit, we're gonna be layering your clothes. So we got this black Columbia hoodie. And it just smells good. All black, got a little bit of white writing. And then on the back, they got this. On top of this hoodie, we're gonna put this white and orange V-Lon hoodie. Oh, no. All right, man, so on top of this black hoodie, we're gonna have this white and orange V-Lon shirt.
Wait, disclaimer, the shirt is not fake. I always flip the screen anytime I do my videos. So yeah.
Woo! Yeah, so we have this right here. And we're gonna put this on top of the black hoodie. And with that, I will be wearing this black beanie. So yeah, man, let's go ahead and get into the B-roll. Alright, so for the next outfit, we have gray wash denim jeans. And they got a little rip right here and some rips right there. And then for the top, we have this long sleeve Ralph Lauren shirt. It's just long sleeve. If you don't have the Ralph Lauren one, just get you a black long sleeve shirt. And then to put over that, we have this bait hoodie with two different camos on it. Y'all seen me wear this. Because the ones with it is because the orange in the hoodie is on both sides. It's right here and right there. The accessories for this outfit, I probably would just throw on this BB Simmons belt right here. I also probably put on this black beanie. This is the last outfit, so let's go ahead and hop into the B-roll. All right, man, so this is the end of the video. I showed you three ways to style your Jordan 1s. And like I said in the beginning, this is not for you to actually go out there and get everything that I actually have, but just give you some ideas based on what you have. Now, road to 500 subscribers, man, road to 500. So yeah, man, with that being said, before we leave the video, make sure you smash that like button. Make sure you follow my social medias. Comment down below if you want to see more videos like this, more outfit videos. Turn on your post notification bell if you haven't already to get notified when I post bangers. And last but not least, if you are not subscribed, subscribe to join Tutan's Mafia. That being said, y'all already know what I'm gonna say. It's Big Case two times, and I'm out.
Pop me a pill and sip on some A. I wanna get high and never come back. I gave you my trust and you couldn't keep that. I gave you my love and you ain't cherish that. You wasting my time and I can't get it back. You said you was stable, look where you at. When I hop on my feelings and hop in the bag, run up on me then you gotta get smashed. Jump in the coupe and go top speed. I can't believe that they crossed.